up 20 minutes early for you guys, and it is hitting me really hard right now. I'm so tired.
But I've just been kind of in this weird mental state with YouTube right now. It's like I have all these ideas to film, and like I do want to film, but I've been so caught up with senior year right now that I've just had no time to like edit. And so then the videos get put up slower. Yesterday I didn't go home until like 9 o'clock because I had like a show, and I have one today too. I've been so freaking busy all the time, college and all that stuff. But okay, I don't understand why when I left early there's more traffic than when I leave late. Why? I don't understand. Today we have like a show after school, so it's gonna be a little bit crazy. We have rehearsal a lot during the school day. You guys are gonna be like, what is going on? Does this girl even like have school? I go to a performing arts school, and so throughout the day a lot of my classes are like performing arts classes. I'm never here early whenever Elizabeth's here, so I came to get Elizabeth's time.
When she is here early, I'm asleep.
Exactly. And Mika's here.
Mika, say hello.
Hi, vlog.
Say shalom.
Shalom.
I don't know why I thought of that.
Oh my god!
Bye!
Bye!
Drive away in my car.
Okay, I actually might. I'm just kidding. I'm
bye,
gonna.
Glenn.
Bye, love you. I'm hanging out in Elizabeth's car. I don't want to go into school, but she's a good student and goes into school early, and I wait till like 2 minutes before the bell rings to go in. Guys, Elizabeth has Christmas lights in her car hanging up.
Hi, hon. Have a good day at school. See you in a second.
Okay, I love her. First period with the Sydneys. Sydney, Sydney, and Sydney. Munching that Chick-fil-A biscuit I see. Doing our warm-up. Actually, I still need to do it, but we're doing it.
Oh!
Hello.
I don't know what you want.
We're making posters. Pre-calc with Yasmine. We are doing a little dress rehearsal kind of thing. Not dress rehearsal, guys. Say hey to the vlog.
Hey!
Guys, Mr. Dehab is wearing my merch. Oh wait, he's wearing the merch.
Look at the merch, yo.
Oh my
god. The merch. It's so soft and wonderful.
Thank you.
So they told me to apply myself to history and French. I never asked them why. I took the path that brought me here. I fly.
Sorry.
Okay, yeah.
What do you mean? It's right there.
Okay, y'all ready? Yay! We're working on a scene.
That was so fun!
Drama kids.
What are you doing?
They are literally my whole schedule. I'm with them every second. We're in econ now.
Struggling.
I'm so tired, and I'm gonna be here until like 10 o'clock tonight. I didn't vlog at lunch because we're gonna eat dinner before the show, so I figured I could just do like a dinner vlog since I do lunch vlogs and all my school vlogs.
Club school. I don't even know if I've gotten enough content today. I really don't know. I keep forgetting that I'm vlogging.
What are we gonna do now?